Hello, my name's Munro. I'm an abstract artist living and working in the New Forest, Hampshire, England, United Kingdom. My studio is the New Forest Art Studio in the heart of the New Forest. I produce very modern, cutting-edge abstracts for people who live in very modern homes and are themselves very modern people. This is one particular example that I completed in April 2016. My abstracts are created in acrylics on canvas, deep framed canvases where the edges are painted black. They don't need any frames, they look better without old fashioned frames. They're ideally suited for plain walls, and I'm going to show you a selection of the abstracts that I completed in April 2016. You can also see me on YouTube, Abstract Creations by Munro. Thank you. These are the kind of canvases I paint on. They're on wooden frames, stretch canvas, double primed. This particular one, that's the make, and they are deep, what they call deep edged. These are painted, the edges are painted black, which means that they don't need to be framed. In fact, they look better without a frame on. That is a modern abstract look. So they look great on a plain wall displayed in that way. So these are a few of my paintings which I produced in April 2016. My name is Munro from the New Forest Art Studio in Hampshire, England, United Kingdom. So I start with the smallest pictures. That particular one is called Zazil. It's 12 inches by 16 inches. They're in acrylics on canvas. This next one is called Andosia, and that's 16 by 12. They're all on deep framed canvases, all ready to hang. So they're very modern, these are for very modern forward thinking people, innovative people, entrepreneurial types who want really modern abstracts on display in their homes. This is Tricorio in reds, whites and blues. It's 16 inches by 20. So, quite a striking canvas. These abstracts aren't actually painted, they're created, because the nature of abstracts is they have to be painted quickly and spontaneously, and that's the part of the, that's the very essence of them, the attraction of them. Julia, which is a slightly bigger picture painting. For those who like red, they're very heavily textured, so they're never going to be mistaken for prints.
You know what I'm saying?
This is Climasia. This one is called Climasia, 18 inches by 24 inches. This is Glacier, 18 by 24 inches. Again, looks very good against a plain wall. Very, very modern. As I say, these are only bought by the bravest of the brave art buyers. This is called Zimalia. Zimarilla, 24 inches by 30 inches. Quite a larger one, heavily textured. They've got, you'll be able to see the side, which are painted, the sides are painted black. So, that's the actual frame. So they're all ready to hang, fittings included, very easy to hang, not too heavy at all. This is Impactoria. They all have abstract names in keeping with the actual paintings. As I say, they're for people who want very striking paintings where you get a visitor come into your home and they look at it. Sometimes they say they're quite indignant, and sometimes they say, "What's that?" And before you can reply, they say, "Oh, I could paint something like that." But quite often, if you give them the paint and the canvases, they can't or they won't. So there you are. They're probably people that wish they had bought the painting before you did. This is Sazilia. This is Sazilia, 24 by 30 inches. Quite a sophisticated painting. This next one is called Bluezilia. Again, 24 inches by 30 inches, so quite a large, reasonably large painting. Looks very much like looking out of a window on a winter's day. The rain's coming down, you're nice and warm inside. It's midwinter, and the rain is just coming down the window pane. But if you're inside, you're lovely and warm, so it's quite nice to look out onto a scene like that sometimes. Yeah. This is the last one. This was painted yesterday, so it's not quite dry. They take 2 or 3 days to dry because of the thickness of the paint. So that's 12 paintings so far this month. As I say, they take about an hour to do, but there's a lot of thought goes into thinking about what style, how to paint them, the effect and all the rest of it. So I work in a studio in the New Forest, Hampshire. My name is Munro. Website abstractcreations.uk. I'm on Facebook and YouTube as well.